because that gets in your head. This is all sensory. And so I just know for like the month after, I would spontaneously burst into tears at the farmer's market. And I have a joyful life, and I was just weeping uncontrollably for about a minute or two. And I wasn't thinking anything, so it wasn't like, oh, this is whatever sadness and all that. And I'm not a method actor. My private joy and pain is the only thing that I get to have that I own. And then I realized what it was I was weeping other people's tears. I was coming undone because they couldn't, whether they were incarcerated or the incarcerator. Protocol, it's the currency of it. So by the time Aldous and I and Richard, Michael O'Neill and Danielle and all of us, by the time we got to camera and you know the plot, you sit two actors together who not only are not afraid, but that's the language we speak, is that complete trust